Hello, this is Carl at VirusTotal. In this video, I'm going to show you a little bit about the hunting features in VirusTotal Intelligence. These are in the hunting menu. And the hunting is our way of notifying users of different files that might interest them. So instead of searching VirusTotal every day for files of interest, you can receive notifications of files that interest you to your email or via a JSON interface. So here is the basic part of VirusTotal Intelligence are rule sets. Rule sets are groups of rules. So here's one rule and another rule. And the rules are run on every file that's received to VirusTotal. As of June 2014, we're receiving about 800,000 files a day. So these are run on every single file, and they're run also on unpacked versions of the files. So you might be able to match something found in memory. Each rule you can share with different people in your organization. So here's a VirusTotal group which we can share to, or for example, your own company, or you can type in individual users to share with individual users that you'd like to share with. And you can also enable or disable the rules. And also here for notification settings, you can decide how many emails you want to receive per day about this. It can be up to 1,000 emails a day or something lower. And you can type in as many emails as you like, one per line. Different rule sets here, and with multiple rules, and who is it shared by? And in the help page, this tells you a bit about the different ways of this search in VirusTotal with the YARA rules. And one extension we have is the different tags you see in VirusTotal Intelligence, you can match those tags. So you can match if it's tagged as PDF or match if it's tagged as compressed. All the different things you can tag on are listed in this page. And for more information too, there's the YARA homepage, which explains how the rule sets work and rules. And the YARA manual. And here's an example of the notifications. So you have notification emails or you also have the notifications in this tab here in VirusTotal Intelligence. So if you click on a single one, you get the intelligence view of the file. See the strings in the file. You can see the different AV analysis, submissions, any comments on the file. And here you can see the detections, which part of the file matches. So these are all the rules, or just my rules without the shared ones. For example, that you can select some files and you can, or all of them or none of the files, or select a few and then download the selection, so you can download these samples. Here it's compressing the zip file, and we have the zip file for download when you have multiples. If you select a single file, you just get the raw sample. And also you can select to scan. If you're doing testing for your own rule sets, you can select a file to scan and scan that one. So if you're developing your rules, you can test it for matches and positives. And if you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us. That email address is contact@virustotal.com, and we'll get back to you. quickly. Thanks for watching.